Next one is called Spider's Web.
If a black man is racist, is it okay? If it's a white man's racism that made him that way? 'Cause the bully is the victim, they say. By some sense, they're all the same. 'Cause the line between wrong and right is the width of a thread from a spider's web. The piano are black and white, but they sound like a million colors in your mind. I could tell you to go to war, or I could march for peace and fight it no more. But how do I know which is right? A million colors in your mind.